He's with me. He's going to help me.
Kaira Dutt, we'll start with you, the stunning girl from Goa. Okay, if I had to ask you one question, probably a high point of you being a part of this film and, you know, the way you've been portrayed, you look lovely. And are you really from Goa? Just tell us a bit about yourself. It would be lovely.
Well, actually, I'm from Kolkata. I'm Bengali and calendar girl myself. I did the Kingfisher calendar 2013. And right after that, I got this film, and I think I'm Destiny's Child, you know, and I think this movie just came to me because I did the calendar, and the movie's called Calendar Girls. So, yeah, I think it was meant to be, and I'm really happy because I got a dream director to work with, Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar, a wonderful producer, and some amazing co-stars. So I'm taking back really great memories with
Akanksha. It's stunning to see how you, you know, spoke in such with such simplicity, how you enter the screen and you're like completely in your heart, because you know, in that typical way that you kind of present as an Indian girl, I think kind of wins you brownie points in many ways. But tell me, was it challenging for you to be here? Was it a transformation, or you think you've always been this modern and you know?
For me, actually, I was in my comfort zone because like when Madhur sir saw me, he knew that he's found his Nandita Menon. And I've been a South Indian actor. I've done movies in South. So for me to play a South Indian girl was like something I'm most comfortable in. And I think it's a dream come true for all of us, because to do a debut with Mr. Bhandarkar is like, wow, I have no words. And I can't say much about my role, but you'll get to see a lot of it.
Well, Shatrupa, being a Bengali girl, I'm sure this must have been cakewalk for you, because most Bengali women are known, you know, for that X factor. How is it to be a part of the Calendar Girls, and has it been a special journey for you as well?
See, the day when I walk in into Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar's office, I could make out that when I walk in, he was just sitting right back and looking at me for like some 2-3 minutes to see how I walk in. And then when I said, when I took my seat, he told me, "Are you a Bengali?" And somehow that first question has given me so much hope in life. After that, this was my 6th audition for a film. So I somehow knew that I'm going to crack this film, and I'm sure I'm getting a call for an audition. And it happened, and I'm here. I'm hugely proud that I'm representing Bengal, and nothing like this platform with Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Adhrupa. That's lovely. Avni, we've just found out some similarities between Madhur and Modi ji, and considering your surname is Modi as well, I want to know some connection there. Kuch hai wahan pe?
Yeah, when he was talking to him ke Modi ji ka. Well, my surname is Modi, and I'm from Gandhinagar, Gujarat. And me and our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, we belong to same community.
Unko bura to nahi lagega ki aap Pakistani ka role kar rahe hain? Nahi, thoda ho sakta hai na, matlab.
Haan, to Madhur ji hai na, wo handle kar denge. So, no, but we don't belong to same family, but we belong to same community. And I'm still clueless कि मधुर जी ने मुझे पाकिस्तानी girl कैसे उनको portray किया मुझे, because when he saw me and when he called me for the audition and when I gave the audition and then he narrated me the subject and said कि पाकिस्तानी लड़की है, and I was stunned. Said पाकिस्तान से मेरा कोई दूर-दूर का connection नहीं है, I had no relation. तो he said no, I can see a Pakistani girl in you. मैंने उनको एक ही सवाल पूछा, sir मैं पाकिस्तानी दिखूंगी ना? He said हाँ मैं दिखाऊंगा ना. So he was so confident about me. और working with Madhurji, I just want to say one thing कि जिस बंदाकर entertainment में काम करने के लिए बाकी actresses को superstar बनना पड़ा, वहाँ पे हमें हमारा debut film मिल रही है. So it's a pleasure.
And last but not least, Ravi Singh, how was it? How was the experience? How did the journey start? And how do you feel right now?
A very good afternoon, everyone. It was a fantastic, fantastic journey. And the journey is not over yet. I think it's just a start. I'm very grateful to Mr. Madhur Bhandarkar for giving me this wonderful opportunity. He's always been my favorite director. I remember watching Fashion with my dad. And I love the film, and I could never ever imagine my wildest dreams that I would debut with him. Of course, I won an international beauty pageant, and being a Miss India, beauty pageants is very different, you know. When I actually stepped onto the set for the first day, I was very, very nervous. I was like Mutsun Yoga. I had so much confidence, but suddenly just crashed down to the floor. And he motivated me. You know, he just said, ki Ruhi, jalwa kar de. Aag laga de aaj. And I think lag gayi hai aag. And 25 September ka hum sabko bahut intezaar hai. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Canada girls. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, my dear friends, for being here and being this patient. And Madhur sir and Sangeeta ji for bringing this lovely film to us. 25th September, we'll see you at the cinemas.
Thank you.
Oh, great. So we have another promo. Please hang in there.
Hey, brother. Are you chacha log? ये बसा रहे चक्रु जाएंगे ना.